Great performance. His understanding of how to find space was brilliant today.
I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And the way things are going, there's a real possibility that champions will be crowned in this game. It is Liverpool against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Crucial one today, as 3 points will see them lift the trophy. It's so important they go about this the same way as they've done all season. Be positive, stay strong, and dominate the middle of the park.
Well, I'll tell you what, that didn't miss by much. So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson begins in goal. Mohamed Salah plays alongside Fabinho in the centre of midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. PSG looking dangerous. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Back underway, and 1-0 it is. We'll see what happens next. Andrew Robertson. space on the flank. Angle for Salah. There is the equaliser, and the title race takes yet another compelling twist.
Well, that puts a spanner in the works. They've got to refocus here. Well, here's the replay, and as you can see, Robertson's cross was always going to be threatening, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Verratti. Now with Danilo Pereira. Attacking possibilities for PSG.
Can he put them in front? Oh, it's in! And as things stand, they will be crowned champions.
Well, they're in the driving seat. Can they now see this through?
Not what Liverpool wanted, the concession of a goal. But can they come up with a coherent reply? Jota. Well, the supporters think it's on.
Real chance.
Well, it's ended up being, quite frankly, easy for the keeper.
Well, he should be hitting the back of the net. That's a poor effort.
Mo Salah. Surely the equaliser. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. In the short corner, let's see.
He must finish. Really sound defending.
Well, he really read that brilliantly. Mbappe.
Messi.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. And he has options available.
Oh, big chance. Oh, tremendous goalkeeping.
But now we see that the offside flag has gone up. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass.
Well, Liverpool have dominated possession in the last 15 minutes and have been really positive with it. They're creating opportunities, and it's surely only a matter of time before they draw level here.
Now can they win back possession and carve out another chance for themselves? Danilo Pereira. Marco Verratti. Mbappe. And reading it absolutely superbly. Luis Diaz. Here's Marquinhos. Renato Sanchez. Now with Messi. And Neymar.
And a goal it is! What does it mean? Well, it means silverware could be coming their way.
That's a big moment. They can't let it slip now, surely.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here.
Oh, good work to deny the opportunity.
Trying to pick out a teammate. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Thank you. So back in business, the second half underway, and it was a below par effort from Liverpool in the first 45. No getting away from that. Kylian Mbappe. And return to Messi.
Can he take the chance? A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job.
Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Jota. And a tidy tackle. And support available. And just making the run a bit too early. Offside as a result. Jota. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Mbappe. Diogo Jota. This is looking threatening. And inches away. Didn't miss by very much at all.
Well, PSG have controlled most of the possession, as you can see. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
And a chance for him on the flank. And he takes it on. And he's kept it out. Fully stretched. Somehow reaching it. So the corner played into the box. Under real pressure here. Well denied by the keeper. But really he only has himself to blame. Mo Salah. Liverpool have given it away. And Neymar. The high press was on and the chance is on.
A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Do we get what we deserve? Oh, we get what we deserve. And we're down, we go.
Anfield, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And we're always thrilled when a new campaign begins. That's the case here. It is the first match of the new season. It is Liverpool against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, I thought they were outstanding champions last season, but can they do it again? They certainly need to get off to a good start here in what will be a tough opening game.
And this is how Liverpool will line up. Alisson begins in goal. Mohamed Salah plays alongside Fabinho in the centre of midfield. And the tactical configuration has Mbappe! Oh, wonderful goalkeeping!
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Well, whatever way you slice it, Stuart, Mo Salah is a man you just can't take your eyes off.
Well, he's the most creative player on the field. He can run with the ball, he can get himself out of tight situations, he can see a pass, he's very creative with his play. I think he's going to be the outstanding player today.
Well read to win possession back. Darwin Nunez. Back to Salah. PSG looking dangerous.
Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done. It not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Struggling to get it away. Marquinhos. And now passing it through, and he's in the clear, and still an opportunity. Well, it came to nothing in the end.
Well, I still don't know how he kept that out, Derek. It's a fantastic save to keep it all square.
Well, as spectacular as the save was, it can't be just about their stellar keeper. They know that. Mbappe. That's all they can conjure for now. Not his touch let him down, and it'll be a goal kick. Diogo Jota. Liverpool in a position of menace. Luis Diaz. Jota. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Verratti. Can they get themselves in front here? Renato Sanchez, and effectively parried away by the keeper. Diogo Jota. Offside, close one. And unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. Lionel Messi. Now, who can he play it to? And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then. And that pass could be troublesome. He might profit from here, you know. In it goes! The opening goal in this contest. So PSG restart the game. Can they come up with the right answer? Renato Sanchez.
Well, PSG have controlled most of the possession, as you can see. But their attacking play has been too slow, mainly due to a lack of movement of the front players. At some point, they have to threaten the space in behind the defenders. Otherwise, they're going to lose this.
Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. And this situation could be dangerous.
Oh, a goal! They've taken full advantage of a dreadful mistake by the goalkeeper.
The first half here comes to an end. Well, just the sort of thing we expect from Lionel Messi in the first half, Stuart.
Well, that's exactly what his team needed, because they weren't at their best in the first half. And once again, it shows what a key player he is. Can they build on that in the second 45?
Well, they've kicked off the second half here at Anfield. What a shocking pass, really. Mbappe?
Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
And back in business, advantage PSG. Salah. Here is Thiago. Bernat. Neymar. Messi. Oh, tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. Well, it still could be dangerous. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
This corner could be useful to them. They take it short. And PSG come away with it. Not much time to make up his mind. Jota. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Messi looking for the through ball.
Is this the moment? And in the back of the net for PSG, that lead extended to two now.
Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Bernat. Well, he didn't plant the seed of fear on the goalkeeper's mind, that's for certain. Fabinho. Here is Thiago. Salah. Nicely timed tackle. Counter-attacking, very much an option. All hands on deck. Well, not the best clearance. Verratti. Now Neymar. Darwin Nunez. Thiago. Plenty of support here. But they took care of the situation defensively. Well, as we approach full-time, Paris Saint-Germain absolutely coasting to victory, Stuart.
Yeah, clearly the better side. Obviously been fantastic up front, but it's their work ethic for me. They're just not happy unless they have the ball, and they're fighting to win it back whenever they do lose it. It's been a really great performance all round.